Equinox is an often overlooked model in the Chevrolet lineup, but more recognizable styling this time around should help. Even with its considerable camouflage, it's clear this new Equinox will look similar to the larger Traverse crossover and Malibu sedan up front. A shield-shaped grille is the most obvious change from the current model, although slimmer, more upright headlights will help reshape the front fascia as well. The 2010 Equinox looks to have the same overall shape, but there may be a little more space rear of the C-pillar to accommodate a third row of seats. Expect to see 7-passenger seating as an option. Another new option for the Equinox will be a 4-cylinder engine. A 6-speed automatic should be offered across the board, as well as all-wheel drive as an option. Look for the official debut of the 2010 Chevrolet Equinox later this year or in early 2009, with sales beginning next spring.